So next to having weak passwords, one of the worst things you can do for your online security is to reuse a password. The reason for this is simple. If you use the same password on multiple sites, all it takes is for one of those sites to be compromised, for their database to be exposed, and your password now to be out there. Chances are you're probably using your same email address as an ID, which is fine across all these different sites. And once that password is out there, all it takes is some malicious bots to go out and try different websites with your ID and that password, and they'll eventually get into one of those other accounts. So even if you sign up for a site that's not important to you and they have all their data exposed in some sort of breach, then it could mean that an account at another site, one that is important to you, is the one that's broken into. And you can't rely on the news to keep you updated about these kinds of things, because a lot of times these companies are really late in reporting this stuff. So it could be months after there's a data breach that you find out about it and your password's been out there this entire time. The best way to protect yourself against this is never use a duplicate password. Never use the same password at more than one site. And fortunately, Safari's password manager allows you to see where you're using duplicate passwords, so you can correct this. So here I am in Safari and I'm going to go into Safari Preferences and then go to Passwords. And then I'm going to go and enter my account password for my Mac here to get in and to see all my passwords. Now chances are you probably have a lot more passwords than this, so it's probably going to be a long list to scroll through. And if you want to see what a password looks like, you can click on it and it will be revealed. But you don't have to rely on actually looking at each one to figure out if there are any duplicates, because you get this little notification here on the right side using macOS Mojave. And if you click on it, you can see that it's a duplicate password and where it's being used. So in this case, I'm using the same password in three places. Two accounts at my fake WordPress site that I use for demos, and a Twitter account that doesn't even exist that I just created and had it store the password in here. So I can now go and correct this. And the way I would do that, of course, is to go to each of these websites, change my password for it until I am left with only one. Or better still, actually just replace the password in all the places where a password is being reused. So if you've got a duplicate now, change it in all those locations. So the original password that's being used in three different places is no longer used anywhere. That's the safest way to do it. Now if you use another password manager, chances are that there's a way to look in there as well. I know 1Password does give you a warning and shows you if you're reusing this password at another site. And there's even a way to look these up and just see which ones are there. And I'm sure all of the other password managers have similar functionality. But if you're just using the Safari password storage, which is fine and great, you can use this little alert feature on the right to find out where you have duplicate passwords and get rid of them, so you're using only unique passwords everywhere. And of course you want to use strong passwords as well, and wherever two-factor authentication is available you want to use that also.